Guys, it's Kristen, and I just woke up. It's 3 o'clock in the morning, and I'm going to the store today for Black Friday. Woo! I'm a little out of it because I only got like 5 hours of sleep. My voice is all grouchy and gross. Morning voice. We are going to the store, and I'm going to attempt to record everything. Everything. My voice is disturbing. I hope you guys like this video. My voice will probably like get better throughout the day and you'll see. But if it doesn't, then I'm sorry because that's just how the way it is. You know, I was thinking instead of standing here and talking, let's just go to Walmart.
We're at Walmart. And there are all these people that are lined up in a line and they are going after a TV and we're gonna go. And we are going to videotape them running after a TV because I think this is going to be the most hilarious thing. Oh my gosh, it's going to be so funny. And we can't find any of the movies, but we think they're hidden.
It's kind of funny.
That man walked behind me and he's just like. I got hotel for dogs. I find myself laughing at the fact that not only was I just in Walmart and like, oh my gosh, guys, I was supposed to videotape it and I just didn't, okay? I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. Next time videotaping.
Oh my goodness.
It's really cold outside and it's like 5 something in the morning.
I am at Old Navy right now.
A guy just walked by. Guys, it's like 6 in the morning and there are no clothes for me. Like,
you see all these clothes? Yeah, those are for people that are a lot bigger than me. Yeah, and the clothes that are for me, they're all the way over there, the very end.
Is it weird talking to a camera in the store? I don't think so. I find it not being weird. I find it not weird. There's nothing in my size, nothing. And I was gonna get Hannah something, ex-Hannah Productions, and I was gonna buy her a Christmas present, but there's nothing here. Let's walk around and see people. Okay, I'm gonna pick, I don't know. I'm like delusional right now, I have nothing to say to me. Maybe it's just a big old warehouse, for sure. Haha, grandma. Check out my buggy. You never thought you'd see me as a twin. Check it. I want purple tights. It's taken so long. We're at the parking lot at Kohl's and we're waiting on my girl. Oh, wait, I was trying to find the Kohl's sign.
Kohl's! And then there's a person's head.
It is 8:53 a.m.
And we are going to the Apple Store.
I don't even know what to say.
This is going to be amazing.
I messed this up.
Check it. Shake that.
Shake that.
I didn't know.
Are we in the App Store? and I was gonna make a video in the Apple store, but then all of the people, there are too many Apple specialists, and there are no people in the Apple store. And so it's a little weird with all the Apple specialists. And then did three people ask if we need help? Mm-hmm. Yeah, three people asked if we need help. One guy said, okay, we can wrap this up for you and you can go. Like I was gonna buy a Mac today.
I'm creeping along and I'm outside. I just saw Mario, okay? So now I'm gonna videotape Mario, but Mario has not seen me, so we're gonna videotape. There's Mario. There he is. Mario. It's a little blurry. Come on, Mario. Turn around, Mario. Turn around. This is not something you see every day. And I saw Zelda down the street, too. Mario's going down the street. Did you see it?
Yeah, he saw it. She's taking your
picture. You want to dance? Thank you. You just videotaped Mario. And he thought I was taking a picture of him. Interesting. He took his hat off. So, I mean, now we know who he really is. And you don't do that. That's just... Grandma, put your seatbelt on. Okay. when you're a superhero or you're in a costume, you leave your hat on. Okay? Because then you just take away the illusion of not being real. And he just did that because now I know who he is. And I bet one.
You know, he looks like that guy from American Idol, didn't he? That guy, the bald guy? He looks like.
My papa likes to talk in my videos.
Thank you so much for watching my video of me going from 3 in the morning to now almost 10 in the morning this morning. And I hope you guys had an amazing Black Friday. And if you got something, woohoo. If you didn't, then that's okay because Christmas is coming up, or Hanukkah or Kippur. Stay in school. Be safe.